I hate California. I want to go to the East Coast.
I want to go where culture is, like New York.
How did I raise such a snob?
At least Connecticut or New Hampshire, where writers live in the woods.
Get into any of those schools anyway.
Mom!
You should just go to City College. You know, with your work ethic, just go to City College and then to jail and back to City College, so maybe you can learn to pull yourself up and not expect everyone to everything.
Lady Bird, is that your given name?
Yeah.
Why is it in quotes?
I gave it to myself. It's given to me by me.
Lady Bird always said that she lives on the wrong side of the tracks. I always thought that that was like a metaphor, but there are actual train tracks.
What you do is very baller. It's very anarchist.
Put the magazine back!
She has a big heart, your mom.
She's warm, but she's also kind of scary.
You can't be scary and warm.
I think you can. Your mom is. So, you are not interested in any Catholic colleges?
No way. I want schools like Yale, except not Yale, because I probably couldn't get in.
You definitely couldn't get in.
Does mom hate me?
If you're tired, we can sit down.
Not tired.
You are dragging your feet.
You are so infuriated.
Please stop yelling.
I'm not yelling.
Oh, it's perfect.
Do you love it?
You both have such strong personalities.
When is a normal time to have sex?
You're having sex.
I just wanted it to be special.
Why?
You are gonna have so much unspecial sex in your life.
We're afraid we will ever escape our past.
Whatever we give you, it's never
it
enough.
Is enough. We're afraid of what the future will bring. We're afraid we won't be loved.
You can't do anything unless you're the center of attention.
You won't be liked.
Yeah, well, you gave your mom's tits. They're totally thick.
Make one bad decision at 19.
Two bad decisions.
And you won't succeed.
I want you to be the very best version of yourself that you can be.
Is to be on Math Olympiad.
But math isn't something you're terribly strong at.
That we know of yet.